Alright, here we are, lads and ladies. Yep. I mean, I know there's a warning, but I think we can do well here. Plus, there's the Jade statue in it for us. Feature presentation. Oh, they've done like a little trailer for it. Okay. 70s style. Alright. Square Enix presents a United Front Games production, starring Woo Young Lee as Wei Shen. In the Zodiac Tournament. Yeah, this is obviously a piss take out of Bruce Lee's Enter the Dragon. He enters the tournament, you know, because of his dead sister and all that. This is actually kind of similar to that, because Wei's lost his sister. Calvin's here. What the fuck? I love it. The way it's presented. Ascend the stairs and reach the temple. That's a shame I can't use my outfit for this. Don't know what that guy's doing. Wanna race? I'll race you. Come on in. I'll race you. Second born, second place. There's the main villain on the island.
Welcome, gentlemen.
He's got the same scar.
Zodiac Island.
You all this is know brilliant. The rules.
Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia.
Dun dun dun.
Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No
yes,
others
can
survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Yay. I just love how they put this whole thing into a segment with these people. Alright, who do we speak to first? How about the Muay Thai fighter over here? You're right there, bud.
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really?
As did Bruce Lee.
Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
That's funny. And you, where are you from?
Hey, you fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions, or stupid people, or sun on ye assholes. You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now!
What's your rush?
Why wait for the starting gun?
You're not happy to kill you in the ring, idiot.
Really? Get up.
You're pathetic.
You're very pathetic. Anyway, at least I might as well take out some of the competition while I'm here. You are?
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running.
Good for
Hope you.
You
like second prize.
Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Oh, God. And you are?
Mr. Shen, I am
oh my
admirer.
God.
Thanks.
Kill Bill.
My uncle. He is a star Black in the Mamba. North Point night market.
No problem.
No, no. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
You are?
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
How much is the prize money anyway? I didn't even notice the price of it all. Someone said they paid... Oh my god. It's John Saxon. John Saxon's same outfit. Oh, no, no, it's the yellow one. It's the guy from, it's the black guy from the film. I can't remember the guy's name, but yeah, he was a good fighter. Can I not talk to you? Oh, that's a shame. What about you? Can I talk to you? I guess not. Fair enough. Wait, how did you get... That's a shameless reskin. What the hell?
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen.
You're just gonna lock us in there like animals and let us fight? Fair enough.
Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Get your bets in, lads and ladies.
Your man is awful.
You want to double down?
Did I just hear a wow? Oh, it's the soundtrack. Okay. Now let's not finish him like that, shall we? Let's finish him like this. Yeah.
I'll double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
I could turn it into one if you like. Get yourself in here then.
How's your yard?
227 kilos. Just launched it last month. Brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 32. But don't feel too much pain. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Wow, they actually do hurt when they hit you. I've got to be careful. This is just for the qualifying, bloody hell.
How much is he paying you?
Is that all you got?
I'm no hooker. You have no class.
What on earth are they talking about over there?
No offense. I was just going to offer to double it, but if you're not getting paid.
I'd have been to grab the fat guy. Oh. Look, can you take your obscene business dealing somewhere else? Fucking hell. What'd he get? Oh! This guy wants a fight! Oh, it burns everybody else around! Oh, cool, okay. I remember that one then. Yeah. What, you fucking bitch? Oh, I set him on fire. Oh. That guy! Put him out! Put him out!
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
God, they couldn't just come up with another voice line for him for that bit. Cliffhanger. This is bloody amazing, honestly. I never knew this was a thing. Ooh, what's that? It's the statue.
Each statue. Wushu represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range.
Are you kidding me? So I get to practice different styles? Are you joking? Oh, I've always wanted to actually show off different techniques and stuff. That's amazing.
Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
You're punching me for. I'm not even in the fight. Come here. Oh no! On you get.
My ancestors are laughing at you.
Impressive.
Oh, nice.
You look good. Should be a good match.
The Bangkok guy.
At least give him a show.
Oh, he's fighting alongside me. Oh, that guy is just dead. That poor guy. Sorry! No, don't fight me! Fight them! Yes, fight them!
Not bad!
I like his muscle!
Good for you, lass. Oh, did I kill both of them? Alright. Get the Bangkok guy! I press circle though, what the hell? Come on then. Come on then. Fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. Bitch. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Come on, show me your eight limbs. Where are they? Alright, I'll show this guy then. Then I'll show you. Oh yeah, yeah! Show me those knees. Oh, elbow finish, lovely. Hell yeah, that's amazing. We can learn these different techniques. Ah, oh, each person we defeat, we learn a new technique. That's amazing. Deep sing.
You going to the beach? Have some tea, man. You're going to need it.
Why are you shouting?
You'd better drink this tea. You'll be screwed without this tea.
Why are you shouting? I'm right in front of you.
Thanks.
I'm poisoned now, aren't I?
The
collectible!
Get him! Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit.
I gotta kill them before the poison takes me.
How are you feeling, Shen?
Finish him!
Bitch! Bitch! Come on then, you fucking bitch! Bitch! I'm not leaving without that jade statue.
Nan Quan, the school of the Southern Fist. An appropriate style given our location.
Oh, you get outfits. Okay, they're not styles. Oh, this is awful.
What was in that tea?
I'm hallucinating. Nice try. Gotta hurry.
God damn you, fool!
Okay, that's... That photosensitivity is a really annoying thing for someone that can't handle it. Yeah, I don't remember this ever being a thing in this area.
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya!
Okay, you American knob. Bring it. Are you gonna defend or what?
How's your ground game, Shen?
We're fighting my way today.
I pressed X though.
How's
your ground game, you little shit? Fuck you.
Never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me.
Come on, make some more fun.
Nice Fuminari roll. That's a do better than that though. I'm trying to roll over him, but it won't let me.
Kung Fu didn't train you for this shit, did it?
By the looks of it, I'm getting more hits on you than you are of me, mate, so come on.
Come on, Wing Fung Fung. I got more for you.
Okay, you racist prick. Fucking come on then. Are you gonna do anything on me? Come on. Getting bored here, beating the shit out of you. Come on. Again? Fucking idiot. Have that, you fucking bitch. Yeah! Ooh!
Your winner, Mr. Wei Shen.
Oh! Finished him with fucking might.
Poison, huh? Bastards tried that on me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it though. You tried, guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you. Come on, Wei. Get it together.
I'm driving completely poisoned. Yeah, I think the way I had to get rid of that guy was to take him to the ground and beat the living shit out of him, ground and pound him, the same way you do in MMA. Most MMA fights, by overwhelming them with ground and pound or ending it in a submission, or sometimes a stand-up game, but rarely does end in a stand-up game. I'm gonna die because you can't park properly.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna die before I get to it. Come on. It's an orchid again. Back here again. And look at that.
The mixed martial arts style combines wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists.
Muay Thai and MMA outfits. Oh, it increases the damage. Okay.
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one.
Wait, I've got the disarm. Oh, wait. Wrong guy, but fuck it, I'll punch him in the way anyway. There we go. Give me your fucking knife. Alright, I guess he won't let me have it.
Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way.
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch.
Bastards.
Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch! Asshole.
Alright, so we decide which one to stand. Just all of you, one of you drop.
Shit, brothers!
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Hell yeah.
Agree.
Let's do it. Don't know why we're fighting. Just have three of you just drop to the floor.
I got no choice! They're not carrying me out of here!
Sorry to do this to you, brother! Oh, he's dead. I feel bad about doing that to my brother. Poor guy.
I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
Oh, you didn't last long, did you?
You sure this is fair?
Game over.
I forgot about the other gear.
How can my man always be losing?
All of them are losing, so technically no one wins this bet. I tried throwing the other guy into the gear and it just wouldn't light up, so I guess maybe I had to do it another way. Hold on. In you get. Gotta finish him as quickly as I can. End the fucking trial. Now. Asshole. I had to be careful not to grab the heavy ones.
How do you propose to attack me when you're- Oh shit!
Drunken form. Okay. Shame I don't have my outfit for this. Anyway, he runs away. The drunk runs away. Fair enough.
Payback time!
You are slow!
You killed my friends! I'm gonna kill you now! You made me kill Jackie Chan by snapping his neck. Are you taking the piss? I've died because I fell. That is so stupid. Come here.
Payback time!
You are slow!
I have noticed I'm rather slow.
You have it coming!
You are no match for me!
he says, running away. Like the puss. Okay. Honestly, don't know what that does. Is that meant to distract me? Come here. I like how he waits for me, bless him. He's so nice. Okay, you can't technically slide across that. Those are boulders, but yeah. Ah, this is a very riveting gameplay aspect. It really is.
You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
He gets drunk again. All right, so I can't just throw strikes at him. I think I've got to counter him.
What the hell is that?
I am nice. China, master of the drunken style. You are no match for me.
Up you get. Up you get.
Got a lot of dying to do.
You're in over your head, Shen.
You owe me 3 good lives.
Your ego knows no bounds. If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you.
Oh, why can't I roll over him? That's bullshit. Ooh, a little bit of Wing Chun there. Nice, nice. What? Bitch. Bitch, bitch. That's it for you, boy.
Truly, you are an impressive specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle.
If you're trying to save yourself, you're not helping.
And all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
I'll say no, good sir. Yeah! Now take his bank card.
Not even close.
Not even close, bitch. Based. Based Wei Shen. The end. Brilliant. Just brilliant. Oh my god. I've never played that before. That is so fun. Thank you. That was so fun. The mixed martial arts now, but fire rifle statues appear on your minimap. Ah, okay. They appear all over the place now. Cool. I was thinking, where on earth do you get them if you can't get them all on the island? But that's cool. Thank you, this one is so needed. The counter-recovery is so annoying sometimes. Oh, that's brilliant. You can go back to the island at any time and find the remaining final open statues when you play the missions. Oh, you can go back and find the others. Oh, so the... Oh, they're actually on the island.